This also affects the plants called creepers. So at the northern hemisphere they creep clockwise, but south they creep anti-clockwise. And also it affects tornadoes and hurricanes. In growing over from the equator towards southwards north. This also affects the plants called creepers. So at the northern hemisphere they creep clockwise, but south they creep anti-clockwise. And also it affects tornadoes and hurricanes. In growing over from the equator towards southwards north.
Once it crosses at the equator, a few meters away, it will change the direction. Once it crosses at the equator, a few meters away, it will change the direction. Once it crosses at the equator, a few meters away, it will change the direction.